Hello, EastEnders fans, and welcome back to my EastEnders News. Welcome back. Welcome back. Which we watched tonight. EastEnders, which was good, and awesome at the same time. Yes, it was really good. And it's finally they announced the first ever flashback episode, which we found out. Yes, the second would change. EastEnders continues tomorrow on 8, and there'll be two episodes on Thursday. Original Friday. Yes, the flashback episode will happen part of the 30th anniversary week. We don't know when it's gonna happen, probably after the flashback after the live episode when the killer exposed, or before or after, I don't know. Yes, Ditty, Ben War, Jamie Lumsden and Tammy Francis reprised their roles as Lucy Bill, Jake Stone and Rainey Cross for the flashback episode, and we see Ian has did meet up with Wendy that night of Lucy's death. We don't know, probably have more flashbacks with what happens with Lola that night and story of events. Yes, back to tonight, episode, yeah, it discusses this desperate sequel tonight, happens the new beginnings and the new year gets off to a special start for one reason for the few for the residents. Yes, everyone knows that they think Phil killed Emma. But it was really good, fantastic, really, this episode, and awesome. The verdict of this episode, I'm going to give it 9.2 out of 10, and yeah, don't forget, EastEnders continues tomorrow, at 8:30, then there's two episodes on Thursday, then back original Friday. So I'll give it 9.2 out of 10, and I'll just leave you guys. Coming up next is Gotham review, and then that's it. I'll just leave you guys. Bye. There will be more information about the flashback episode through the time.